Starting today, there's a podcast just for kids on NPR. It's called Wow in the World.
And it focuses on science and more. Take a listen.
There is a good chance that any kid listening may have a shot at walking on the moon in his or her lifetime, but it'll still take some time.
Well, kids today are a very patient species.
They are, I think. The hosts of Wow in the World, Guy Raz and Mindy Thomas, join us now live from Washington. I think this might not be just for kids, because I want to listen too, but tell us about Why a Kid podcast.
Well, we kind of feel like this is a crazy time in our world right now, and we want to make kids feel like they're a part of it. And the news right now is not necessarily age appropriate for kids, so we are on the hunt for amazing stories around the planet that give sense give kids a place in the world, and to connect with the things that are going around them, and for parents and kids to listen together and spark interesting conversations.
Yeah, teach them in a fun way. I love the idea of that. And I understand the episode first launched today, Guy. So tell us about what the material is for today.
Well, today kids will find out why sushi might actually have given us the brains we have. It's a little bit of a tease, teaser to the story. We'll find out about a missing planet in our own solar system and a story about how exercising gratitude might actually make you live longer.
That's the one I can't wait for. So saying thank you can make you healthier? Do I have to wait for the podcast?
Yes. And you will hear Mindy actually in her workout clothes exercising, saying thank you and please.
Yeah,
you
can.
Love it.
It'll pump you up.
I love it. So when are the new episodes released, and then where can people get them?
Yeah, every Monday they're released on iTunes and Stitcher and the NPR One app. And every Monday, new episodes every week.
You can find them at wowintheworld.com or at npr.org/wow or on Apple Podcasts or however you get your podcasts.
Great for those long car trips. All right, Guy, Mindy, thank you so much. We appreciate your time this morning.
All right, I'm going to download them for me because I think they'll fit my age as well.